Star 105.7, today's hits, yesterday's favorites, David Archuleta with Crush. It's 6:50, 10 in front of 7. If you missed the news yesterday, Star 105.7 broke big news about another American Idol alum, Kelly Clarkson, coming to the Allegan County Fair. And you know, we're going to have your tickets.
Oh, yeah.
Before you can even buy them.
Before you can even buy them.
Sweet!
Cloudy today with a high of 38, right now 20. Why am I doing the weather right now?
I'm not sure.
Wednesdays, we get to have a Meyer Wednesday weather kid in, and we need to not do the weather anymore. We need to let Hannah do it. Hello, Hannah. How are you?
Good.
Thanks for being here today.
Thank you for having me.
Well, we're happy to.
It is our joy.
Have you had, are David Archuleta just sang a bit ago. Are you a David Archuleta fan?
No.
No, not at all? Or do you watch American Idol or anything like that?
I used to.
But, okay, but have not you, Archuleta.
Have you ever heard Brooke sing?
No.
Would you like to?
Say no.
No.
Thank you.
Come on!
So what do you like to do, Anna? You go to school where?
Evergreen Christian School.
Okay, and you like to do what at school? Recess or lunch or?
I do like to eat lunch and I like science.
Science?
Which can sometimes be lunch, can be science.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Okay, good.
Who's your science teacher?
Mrs. Gucci.
She must be a really good teacher for you to like science so much.
Mm-hmm.
What is it about science that really gets you going?
Well, I like to study about things, and it's kind of fun because I love reading books. And
You're a brilliant child.
Thank you.
Now, what about when you're not studying? What do you like to, do you like to play?
Mm-hmm. I like to play with my friends.
Yeah?
What kind of things do you play?
Well, we play, like, games, like, we act out a book or something.
Really?
Very nice.
Mm-hmm. That's cool.
Now, does anybody ever videotape that so that you could, like, play it or something?
No.
Oh, that would be something.
Yeah.
Because then maybe you could put it on the World Wide Web, and then that would help other kids that maybe can't read or something like that.
Maybe.
Which is one of the science projects you were saying that you wanted to invent, right?
Mm-hmm.
What is it? What
invent.
It does exactly?
Well, I wanted to make a computer read a book, like...
That's great.
Okay, so you'd put the book by the computer, and then it would be able to speak. Right?
Maybe.
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's
that
still...
is actually a great idea.
Mm-hmm. Hannah, go ahead and say patent pending.
Patent pending.
Okay, so that nobody else steals that from you right now.
That's right.
We want to make sure that that belongs to you.
Is that why the little tattoo has TM trademark on your cheek? That's for? Just letting everybody know.
Now, Hannah, because you got to come in here today, you get a $50 gift card from Meyer. That is all yours.
Yeah.
It's yours. What in the world would you do with $50 at Meyer?
Well, we have a Wii at our house.
Oh.
And we buy Wii games.
Oh, uh-huh. Yeah.
Have you had your eye on a particular Wii game that you want to?
No, but I think maybe a special game.
Okay. Okay. Just something that you get to pick because it's your $50 if you want to do that. Now, does your whole family get involved playing the Wii?
Mm-hmm.
Your dad pretty funny when he does the bowling thing, or?
Yeah.
I just kind of saw that one coming.
Well, how was the ride today? A chauffeur town car from White Knight Limo. That's kind of sweet.
Mm-hmm.
You ever have anybody ever drive you to work like that?
No.
Or school?
No.
Suppose you're a little young for work. I'll just be quiet. That's okay, Anna.
Is there anyone you would like to say hi to while you have the big old microphone?
I would like to say hi to my friend Lauren and my friend Erica, which tried out to win this too.
And here you are. Well, maybe they're going to come in months to come, maybe. And you can tell them what a great experience you had, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Well, I tell you, you're a great kid.
I can see it.
And you love school.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
I think your brother Lincoln fell asleep. Well, thanks for coming in today. Any teachers or any administrators that you want to get a hall pass today or anything you want to say hi to?
Governors. Vice presidents. Okay. Hannah, congratulations. You get to do the forecast in just a moment. Okay?
Thank you for having me.
Well, thank you. You have wonderful manners. You're Meyer Wednesday Weather Kid on Star 105.7.